Calvin DeHaan, quick step past the post. Kampainen with the angle, harassing DeHaan. Here's Spooner, the shot. Here's Kampainen scoring his first NHL goal. Jonas Kampainen had the forechecking pressure that produced the turnover.
Down deep on a one-man forecheck to allow the line change to happen, and then a big play by Kampainen. Drouin says he's got a great stick. We're going to try to see more and more of that as he gets more comfortable at the NHL. Smaller rinks, quicker pace. And he's starting to get a better feel for it. He makes that nice steal, forces the forecheck, creates...
Larkin. Burrow's got it deep. Brendan Smith has to whirl back to send it ahead. Nice play by Tatar for Polkinen. Polkinen's in alone. Getting in behind. He's in. Scores! Timo Polkinen gets the Red Wings on the board. What a huge goal that one is. His fourth of the season.
A team named other than the Carolina Hurricanes. And great first few steps here to get away from the Vancouver Canucks defenders. And Ryan Miller looked disappointed after this one slipped through his legs, thinking he was in the right position and would have had that. It finds a tiny hole. Miller went across, his stick lifted up off the ice, and Polkinen finds a hole.
And there on the half wall, Randlin sidesteps Trouba, carries down low to Koivu. He scores! A power play goal for Mikko Koivu. Off the feed from Granlund. And Minnesota cuts the Winnipeg lead to 5-2.
This time it's Granlund right down to the goal line. A lot of times you'll see Pominville peel out and play that goal line. But this time they rotate all the way around. Granlund feeding Koivu for the one-timer.
Reads a drive. And knocked to the corner by the goaltender Talbot. Lose that pressure. Good keeping again. Shattenkirk in front. Now for Laterra. Pass back. Fabry. His first NHL goal. Robbie Fabry.
Laterra makes a brilliant backhand feed here. Everyone's going to Jori Laterra. Everybody. And watch Laterra with the little backhander between three.
Come there by Sekera, who starts back. On the move, looking up ahead, Korpikoski scores!
Up in a five-hole play here by Sekera, knocking off Henrik Sedin. Quick two-on-one, and look at the backhander cross the space. Korpikoski into it, scribbled it through the five-hole. Ryan Miller over the line. And that's how you create offense. The checking counterattack. Sekera makes it happen. I love his little pass right there. Korpikoski, Sheedy elects to shoot with good reason. And the Edmonton Oilers get it done in overtime in Vancouver.